We asked 100 women, fill in the blank. When it comes to men, short is okay as long as he's what? Lauren.
Good looking.
Good looking. Beverly.
He's packing in his area. Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Oh, my Lord! Ah. Oh, Lord Jesus.
Can't believe you said that on TV.
I know.
Your mama over there.
I know. My mama and my daddy.
And your daddy over there.
My daddy gonna kill me.
My daddy gonna kill me? Well, he ain't gonna kill you if it's number one, but I don't know if it's number one. Well, here she goes. First time on national TV. Beverly says she doesn't care if a guy is short as long as he's packing. Top five answers on the board. Here we go. We asked 100 women, fill in the blank. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Shoot him.
Shoot him. Your husband's here?
He is. He's very faithful.
He's very faithful.
Very.
Well, hell yeah. I guess he is. You know, so that ain't the first time you'd have made this statement. Shoot him. Married women, name something you'd do if your husband made reservations for the two of you on a swingers cruise.
Invite my best friend.
I'm sorry, but I told you I couldn't go. Invite my best friend. Name something that most men do not do as well as they think they do. Tiffany.
Wipe themselves when they use the restroom.
They wipe themselves. We asked 100 women, name something you like to imagine Steve Harvey wearing when he's relaxing at home.
Nothing.
Nothing. Top six answers on the board. Ladies, here we go. We asked 100 married men, name someone you'd hate to hear you hit on while you were drunk.
Your wife's mom.
Your wife's mama. On the board. A man might dream of having two wives. Yes. Okay, here we go. Let me finish the question. A man might dream of having two wives, but then he'll also have two what? You can't play no more. Something a burglar would not want to see when he breaks into a house. Rob.
Naked grandma.
Naked, huh?
I don't want to see that either.
I know you're right, okay? Nobody wants to see a naked grandma, but what are the chances of you breaking in the house and running up into your grandmama naked? Just looking for a naked grandmama in the house, outside, in the woods, on the blanket. That's the occupant person that's there. Point values are double. We got top seven answers on the board. Name something a doctor might pull out of a person. Darcy.
A gerbil. No.
Yes, 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 you said it. You said it. You said it. Let me just write out like that.
That's awesome.
First thing you can come up with, just bam, gerbil. Just like that. First answer. Oh, no pressure. Bam, gerbil. Just like that. Pull it out. I've heard of this. Hey, hey, over here, over here. Gerbil. Gerbil, gerbil, gerbil. Chubble, 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 chubble. Name something a doctor might pull out of a person. Bam! Gerbil! Gerbil! Man.
A baby. A baby?
A baby!
You want to play, Steve? We're
going to play. Kendra, name something a doctor. Name a country a man with a mustache should visit to meet a woman with a mustache.
France. Yeah.
France.
Paris.
You my man, Daryl. Don't even worry about this dog. You know good to hear well that ain't.
I know that.
All right, Carl, okay. I appreciate you though, man. Let's go on back to your spot.
Yes.
Yeah. You want to see?
Yeah, I want to see.
We'll go past.